I'm sure we shall discuss this situation, very bad situation that happened several weeks ago, and this is an opportunity for the leaders both of Serbia and Kosovo to brief us on the latest.